What a lovely day to go for a stroll. My yummy snacks. Oh, hey, there's Jeff. Jeff. Jeff.
Hmm?
Hi.
Hi. What?
Hey, you want a snack?
Not really.
Trail mix. You know, your favorite thing.
What? Trail mix? What is
okay,
that
I'll just give it to you anyway.
What? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Stop it, man.
Are you
going?
Are you crazy?
No.
You're crazy.
Hey.
You're a madman.
Hey.
No, stop it. Stop. Get this out. Get
Jeff.
This out.
You
stop.
Okay?
Help.
Jeff.
No, I'm not okay.
Jeff.
No.
Jeff, no! Oh, crap. Hey, everyone. Charizette here with Master Lathe.
Yay. Master Lathe.
Lathe, you might want to move your computer over here. Oh, and we have a commentator, the Toxicos.
The Toxicos.
The Toxicos.
I'm breaking two trees at once.
Good for you, Lathe.
Uh-oh.
Oh, crud. Crud. Better build a house quick.
Build a house out of block. Build a house. You can do it. The zombies are coming. They're like a
oh, skeleton!
Where?
They're all by my house.
Oh, oh man, it's so laggy. I'm gonna change a few video settings.
How?
I'm gonna go ahead and turn them into distance.
No, pull away all my stuff. No, 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 no. No, Lathe, if I die. Oh, I died. What? It's so cold. Where am I? Oh gosh. How did I get out of here? Cow. So cold. Give me hey guys, Charizette here with Dusty Cam, I forgot his name, and crafting armor. So we're doing the Hunger Games. Soap sword, got it.
You need soap. Why did they call it fire? You need soap.
Ow, fail. Ice parkour failed. I hear someone
piggies.
Clicking.
Guys, piggies.
I'm num.
Ryan, did you kill him?
He's running. Ugh, lag. Oh, he died.
He did? Oh, wow.
Falling.
He was just running from us and he ran off the... Question is, how do we get his stuff? Without dying yourself.
He ran off the cliff. Ooh, crap. There's always that chance of parkour. I'm like a professional diver in Minecraft.
Oh, no.
Hey. Oh, yeah, like a boss, I dive to the bottom. Hey, yo, dudes, my name is Sean or Zach. And today we're doing my second Minecraft mod review, finally. And this is one of my all-time favorite mods, the Shaders mod. Hey guys, Sean's out here with another Minecraft mod review. Today we're doing the paintball mod. Yes, you heard that right, paintball. And somehow it can kill animals. It's very realistic, you know, realistic, real, blah, blah. Anywho, let's get started. Okay, so we're back with our bases. I'm gonna be yellow this game. Okay, we're starting.
Right.
We've been started
Wait,
for a while.
Not yet.
We've been started for a while.
Wait, I need to keep setting up. We need to keep setting up rooms here. Should we just not do C4 since we gotta do...
C4s, don't bother with them.
Okay.
They're useless.
Oi! Ah! Whoa!
Nice
oh man,
skating.
I hate playing defense.
Because you're really bad at both sides of it. Oops.
Ow! That kind of failed. Hey! Are you in my base? Hey, I thought we said no infiltrating. Oh,
I thought
bases.
We did.
Ah!
I thought we said
what?
We could only open the doors.
Oh man! Where are you, scum? Whoa! No, 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 no! No, 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 Sean, seriously, no.
Aw, I'm just painting
don't
your
do
base.
That. Don't paint it, no. I have to have some door out, remember that. Oh, crap.
Well, you can just repaint it, Lee. Maybe I'll, like, cut out some of these, like, random fighting parts.
Nah.
I'm not sure if it's entirely interesting.
What's wrong with random fighting, may I ask?
Because you're wrong with it!
You're dead.
Actually, you were dead.
I couldn't shoot!
Yes. Yes.
No! No! No!
Run! For Narnia! And for Aslan! Yes, 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 this is it!
No!
This is
no!
It. This is
no!
It.
No!
This is
no!
It.
No!
Yeah!
You have to place
Woo!
It and paint it.
I already... Oh,
place
what?
It and paint it.
Done.
No!
Hey everyone, Sharzat here, and today I am, well, not in Minecraft, I guess you could say. today I am in Gary's mod, this is my nice little office, and I've decided it is time to start Machinima. Whoa. Well, I couldn't have landed better myself if I don't say so myself. What? Whatever. Anywho, I should go see what that car was that Carl said he had planned for me. Carl, I freaking told you to buy me a sports car! Why is this old junking thing here, junker, whatever you want to call it, sitting out here? Not intended. And you are going to, do your police thing, okay? You got that?
Don't tell me what to do,
that?
Boy.
Okay, okay. Alright, you should go now. Good luck.
Pardon me.